13 games on this Wednesday in the NBA. Domantas Sabonis and the Pacers taking on the Knicks, taking it coast to coast, finishing on the other end. Then Chris Duarte with the corner three. He had 14 points in the first quarter. Sabonis to Duarte, this time inside. Pacers legends Antonio Davis, Ron Artest in the building. Then RJ Barrett to Julius Randle for three on the other end. And in transition, look at this one. Obi Toppin through the legs for the dunk. You gotta see that again. The Pacers would still lead the way at that point, 42-37. Later in the second, Sabonis getting it done in the paint. The layup plus the foul, he'd make this free throw. And the Pacers would lead the way 70-57 at the half. Then Brogdon cutting to the basket and getting it to go off the glass. This time Sabonis to Miles Turner in the corner for three. He had 22 points and four rebounds in the game, while Sabonis added 21, 11, and 5. He was also 7 of 8 from the field as the Pacers win at 122-102.